of my head. When I think of all the years I wanna be with you, wake up every morning with you in my bed. That's precisely what I plan to do. And you know one of these days, when I get my money right, buy you everything and show you all the finer things in life. We'll forever be in love, so there ain't no need to rush. But one day I won't be able to ask you loud enough. I'll say, well,
earlier today, Courtney and Matt were married in the Los Angeles Temple of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Now you may well ask, why the temple? Since the time of Adam, when people on earth would obey God's commandments, we've been commanded to build temples. The temple is literally a house of the Lord. It is the most holy place on earth. It is designated as a holy sanctuary in which sacred ordinances and covenants are made. And because marriage is considered to be the most sacred of all ordinances and ceremonies, it is performed in holy temples. Hence, Courtney and Matt were married today in the temple.
Rain shrunk. Okay.
There she is.
Okay. You've done this before. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Matt and Courtney Van Skoik. I hope he enjoys this. This may be the last time he puts his foot down.
Every inch revealed as my heart is Christ, oh, my soul is now exposed in the ocean's deep, in the canyon steep, walls of granite here I stand. All my desperate calls echo off the walls, back and forth, then back again. To believe I walk alone is a lie. Fast, for this soon shall pass, like the high tide takes the sand.